and Georgetown.
My name is Christine.
Tell
us about this victory for your team. You won at Gibson Relays, first of all, and then you came here and won again.
I lived there for 2 weeks.
The victory is very nice because we win at Gibson. I would like to win at the Penn Relays, so we train hard to come here to win easy today.
Well, it's my first Penn Relays, and it's a great feeling that at my first year. I came here and I did well, and we came out successful.
What does this victory mean for home?
It means that Homewood will continue winning and we keep pushing for.
Well, was it all weather condition yesterday? We know it would be rough, and we never expected time to be fast, but we know that if any team from Jamaica or otherwise,
should
be home with technical. So I'm not surprised that we won, and I'm also very overwhelmed by this victory. Because I've been dominant all season, so all I need to do is to keep them in the right shape and hope that after champ, going on the high, I keep them motivated, I keep them in good shape and turn up for the Penn Relays.